got somewhere else to go. But I got something to tell you that I never thought I would. But I believe you really ought to know. I love you. I honestly love you. I see it in your eyes. Maybe it was better left unsaid. But this is pure and simple, and you must realize that it's coming from my heart and not my head. I'm not trying to make you feel uncomfortable. I'm not trying to make you anything at all. But this feeling doesn't come along every day. And you shouldn't blow the chance when you've got the chance to say. We both were born in another place and time. This moment might be ending in a kiss. But there you are with yours, and here I am with mine. So I guess we'll just be leaving it at
on a date with somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. Met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. And now here I stand, surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now, all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't. Cause he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Treat you kind, and I hope that but you have all that you ever dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness. But above all of this, I wish you love.